Okay. Hey guys, Tomorrow100 here, and I am here with Alien Isolation. I am going to be playing one of these, I don't know which one. I think I'm going to be playing... How about... this one? Let's see how this goes. Probably not very well. That's usually how this game works. I'd like to think I'm pretty good at this particular game. So simple. My decision was pointless. Surprised me. When I get to this one point where the game horribly, horribly glitches. And so what happened was I was stuck facing this direction. And I could not do anything. It was super weird. Like, I couldn't interact with anything. I was just stuck facing that direction. And that was also after, like, that was after I'd given up on the other one I was trying to do, like, using his last two missions. The other one wasn't working because the door I was supposed to get to, I couldn't unlock. I don't know if that was a glitch or if I was just being completely caught in that way. Thank you. not remember is if the alien starts here. It does. That is the sound of the alien. Here for now. Yeah. Actually, we might as well continue a bit longer. Why not? Can't say it was gonna be at the beginning.
Thank you.
kind of want him to leave out that door, but at the same time, I don't, because that's where I have to go. Please do not look out this window. Signifying something's about, and that's the alien. Oh, that would have been bad. Now we have one more, which is what I really wanted to come in here for. Thank you. looks like I'm not getting to the second part. I think I'll do one more time at this and see if I can get any further. Oh. Or not. Well, I guess that's the end of this. At least for now. I'll do this again some other time. Because apparently it has died. Well, bye.